Hey everybody, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Kori Ashton here in San Antonio, Texas. And as most of you know, and you've either tweeted to me or left me really kind messages, San Antonio did not get hit by Hurricane Harvey. However, our neighbors to the east definitely did. Houston has been hit very hard, and a lot of our clients out in that area have asked us how to put up alerts on their top of their websites to maybe change their operating hours or put out an alert, maybe a thoughtful message to just let people know that they're thinking of them or that their business is okay. How do we do that easily and quickly? I'm gonna give you a tip today of how to add a notice bar or an alert bar to the top of your WordPress website. And one of the free plugins that I found that I think is pretty great is this one, WP Notification Bars. So I'm gonna show you how to add that to your WordPress website and get that all set up. So you'll go into your dashboard and you'll go to plugins and say add new. Once you click there, you'll come to this screen and we'll wanna just go up here and do a quick search for WP. And we're gonna just do WP notification. So what we're looking for is like a notice bar, right? This is the one particular one that I was looking at, and really, you know, it's got 10,000 plus reviews. It's compatible with my current version. So I want you to be sure that you're looking, you know, if this video is a little older, I want you to be sure that these things are still in place. But you'll click install now. And then of course, you want to activate it. And once we have those two things accomplished, you will now have on the left side over here a little area for all notification bars. So this will give you the spot to come in and edit anything as you've already created one. But let's go ahead and start our first one. So click add new. And this is going to be new hours, right? So we'll just put that up here and notice. And so do you want to have a hide and close button? No, we're going to keep that open. We want it to be full width, you know. Do you want it to be fixed and kind of stay at the top, or do you want it to be absolute? So how does that work? Let's go over here into the content, and we don't need it to link anywhere. We just need it to say new hours of operation open, you know, 10 a.m. through 8 p.m. Monday through Thursday only, right? Something like that that we'll list on there, right? And then if we want the button to be, if we wanted a button, we can do that. If we wanted it to say something, you know, contact now, right? We can say that and then put the link in there for whatever contact page it goes to. And all that works easily and quickly. And this is pretty cool that if you wanted to do some different designs, you can do this with some Font Awesome stuff. If we want an icon or something in there, that's kind of some really cool options. But let's do this, because now we can set the colors to kind of really be bright on our website and stand out across the page. So let's do, we're going to do a really nice blue color, and we're going to keep the text white, and we'll keep that, let's actually do our red, white, and blue for our button. So let's go ahead and publish this. Now, conditions might be something that you'd want to pay attention to, because if you only wanted it on specific locations, you can do that. Only on the home page, only on pages. It's really up to you. But as we do that, I'm going to toggle back to the front side of the website and let you see this now. New hours of operation, open 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Monday through Thursday. Contact now. Click in there and go over to the contact page. So kind of cool. You can see that happening on the home page there. I hope this helps y'all. There are other options that you can use for your plugin, but this one's free, and free is always in the budget. So I hope y'all are staying safe in all this weather. If you have any concerns or questions about your WordPress marketing, reach out to me on Twitter or put it in the thread below. I'll see you next week. Bye, y'all.